When the motor appears and press the up button. When it will go down. It is necessary to switch the interface of left installation and right installation. First of all, we need to connect the cable of the stopper. Now it is inserted on the right side. We need to insert it on the left side. There is a switch terminal here, which is now inserted in the right installed position. We need to switch it to the left installed position.